519 North Rexford Drive in Beverly Hills. We're going to CCTV after jetting the main line to the alleyway for roots. We've already ran it twice with a spinning nozzle, and we're going to CCTV this 4-inch clean out in the patio. We'll also be going back up towards the house with it. As you can see, there's a few spots holding water, just sags in the line. I'm trying to flush that out a little better, get a better visual of it. There's some roots protruding here, we've cut the majority of those out. About every joint looks like it had a few roots attacking it. Took pretty much the majority of them out. Looks like there's a tie-in right there of some sort. That might be the test right at the alleyway. More roots there, we'll have to work out. Sagging the line, there's some more roots right there. Joints we gotta still work. I'll just push this down until I find the end of the hose or the city, and then we'll pull back and work the roots little by little. And your city connection is at 93 feet. That's where my nozzle is right now. You can see some of the roots have fallen in there already. I'm going to pull back and work the roots.